14-year-old boy in Australia is alive after a daring save. He managed to hold onto a tree until a rescuer with a rope was able to drag him through fast-moving floodwaters. One of more than a dozen such rescues in recent days. Torrential rains from a cyclone triggered the floodwaters. Welcome back, everybody, to CBS This Morning.